Well, November is National Healthy Skin Month, but no matter what the season, always important to take care of that skin.
And here with more insight in today's community sponsor, Christie Clinic, Department of Dermatology. We have physician assistant Jennifer Winkleman with us. Happy National Healthy Skin Month to you.
Thank you. Same to you.
How do we celebrate this month? Like,
we go to the dermatologist.
Nice. Well, let's talk first of all a little bit about the importance of taking care of your skin.
The skin is the largest organ of your body, and so you do want to take good care of it. It helps protect us from things like infection and temperature, as well as chemicals. So it's very important that we take care of our skin.
Now, this time of year, I think it's easy to notice the dry skin. It happens in a hurry. Are there other things we need to be looking for besides just dry skin to make sure that we're healthy?
Yes, we need to be checking for new sores that come up, for a sore that might bleed, something that won't heal. Anything that's new on the body, a mole, a raised bump, those all are signs of skin cancer and should be checked.
Nice. Now, I know the importance of sunscreen. Most people just assume that it's only a summer thing, but we should probably be doing it every day.
All the time, every day. Not only does the sun reflect off the snow when we have snow, but we also are exposed through lighting, computer screens, fluorescent lights.
Computer screens?
Really?
Really?
Yes. Oh, boy.
So even if you work in the dark and you're in front of a computer, you need to be using your sunscreen.
Wow, because, our office has no windows.
Zero
so
windows.
That's good to know.
Now, I know when there's a problem, obviously you want to go to the dermatologist and have that checked out, but what are some things we need to be doing that are more preventive in nature to keep our skin healthy in the meantime?
Right. We recommend a skin check annually for most adults, especially over the age of 40, but younger if there might be a problem. Looking for changes that may be associated with melanoma or other skin conditions. If we find them early, we can take care of them, and we don't have bigger scars, things like that. Medications can be used sooner so that we can prevent scarring.
Oh, interesting.
I'm I have lotion. That's my only, if I see something dry, lotion, that's it. But I would assume that there are some maybe other things I need to be doing.
Cleansing your face twice a day. Yeah. Mm. A gentle cleanser. After you cleanse, you could choose to tone if you like, but you don't necessarily need to. Moisturization is essential, and I recommend an oil-free moisturizer for everybody on their face. And then, most importantly, the sunscreen.
Yeah.
Sunscreen gets applied after moisturizer. They do make combination moisturizers with sunscreen now, so that might be something that you want to consider to save a step.
Yeah. If you've got any tips for how to encourage your junior high kids to start taking care of their skin by, cleaning it, at night, I will definitely take
those. Even before playing video games, apparently, if the screens are radiating, that kind of stuff.
Absolutely, yes.
Oh, my goodness. Okay, so let's say, you're noticing some things. Is that the time to contact you guys there at Christie Clinic, or just before you notice things, preventative?
Preventatively, you want to arrange a skin check once a year at any time, but if you notice a new sore, a new growth, a new mole, that is time to give us a call. Do not wait.
Wow.
We have one day left to celebrate your national healthy skin care.
We celebrate all year long.
I'm sure you do.
I'm sure. And some of the fun facts that we have here about skin, that your skin sheds around 30,000 cells a minute.
That's crazy.
Where do they go?
They go on the floor, and they make up most of the dust in your house.
All right.
Oh, yummy.
Well, I'm going to go home and vacuum. I don't know about anybody else, but
Here's a few more tips for you. Large part of the dust, like she just mentioned, is made up of dead skin cells. Where was the one about the weight?
Yeah, 9 to 11 pounds your skin weighs. Now, it would be great to drop 10 pounds, but I think not having skin might be an issue.
It's an issue.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, my goodness. Well, it's nice to know that there are some options out there for people who may have some skin issues and need help. So
we're here to help.
Awesome.
There you
Thank
go.
You for being here. We
Thank
appreciate
you.
It. We will connect you with all of these details about Christie Clinic and how they can help you with your skin needs at CIliving.tv.
I just saw a fact there really quickly. The thinnest skin is on your eyelids. So how do you protect your eyelids? Just sunglasses?
Sunglasses.
I don't see you putting sunscreen on there.
You can put sunscreen on there. You want to be careful with that, but your sunglasses should have UV protection 100%.
Okay.
Mine just
Sorry, I just saw that. I had to throw that out there.